Alrighty, well, I am back again with another video of my dad's Ford. Everybody's loved this pickup. It totally does not match what we chucked out on there, not bolted down. And it hasn't moved all winter, so we had a little breakdown pulling a tree out. We broke a bushing in the front end. It's still drivable, just makes horrible sounds. But as you can see, hasn't moved all winter. That was plowed once towards in the middle of winter, but nothing here in front of it. I kind of doubt it's gonna come out because, I mean, as you can see, there's some good snow around the tires, but I saw the rears thawing out and it's got some weight in the bed. So let's see if this old girl will drive out of here and get some quality content for you guys. Cause I kind of doubt it'll come out, but as usual, it started. I'm trying to figure out where I want to set the camera here. As usual, it started the first try. Let's see if she'll drive. You guys fell over. No, you're still recording though. That's all that matters. So as you can see, it backed up. I really don't want to have the phone fall over while it's coming out of there. You can see, I mean, we'll zoom in here. That's a pretty good pile of snow. It's gonna have to plow through, but it's got some dry goodness for the rear end. Oh yeah, we'll use, this looks like the perfect phone holder. A brick right there. Anyways, we'll see if it'll come on out of there. Oh yeah, this is gonna be the perfect view for y'all. There we go, temp number one. Thank you.
Well,
sadly, I don't think it's going to move today. I'll do an update on it when the snow melts a little more in a couple days.